Why do we get dizzy? And Chris is going to answer it.
Okay, well, in order to answer this question, I'm going to spin around. Now, as I spin, I've got little circles of fluid in my head. And as I spin, the fluid in the circles starts to spin with me. So I'm not actually feeling dizzy while I'm spinning. But as soon as I stop spinning, the fluid in the circles continues spinning and makes my body think that it is still spinning, which is a bit confusing. So that is where the feeling of dizziness comes from.
And you can undizzify yourself if you spin in the opposite direction, and that'll slow the fluid down. Yeah. But the other thing to say is that some people don't get dizzy. So ballet dancers who have to spin a lot, ice skaters, so figure skaters who have to spin a lot, they get so used to it that it's actually almost impossible to make a top-level figure skater get dizzy. And we proved that in an episode of Operation Ouch, where we got some of the stars of Dancing on Ice. It was really good.
That was a brilliant question. Thanks very much, Newsround.
Thanks, Newsround.